First, let me take the pop filter out so that you could see my face when I'm recording. Okay, now pop filter is out. Obviously, you could get a better quality when you got the pop filter on a condenser mic. This is the shotgun microphone and this is the condenser microphone. So, let's get started. First of all, a shotgun microphone is a type of condenser microphone. All the condenser microphones use a capacitor to convert the sound wave into an electrical signal. Therefore, both the shotgun microphone and a condenser microphone would need an external power to continually charge the capacitor. The difference is that a condenser microphone has got a large diaphragm. The large diaphragm helps to pick up a richer and a fuller sound. Shotgun microphone is used for long-range pickups. Shotgun microphone is used for long-range pickups. In addition, their pickup pattern is narrow. This helps to eliminate noise from the surrounding and the back of the mic. So, it's very important to point the mic towards the sound source. Shotgun microphones are also not designed for holding directly with your hands. You need to mount it to the top of your camera, a tripod, or a boom arm. Condenser microphone is used for short pickups. Use a condenser microphone for instruments, podcasts, studios, vocals. At the same time, shotgun microphone is used extensively for films with a boom arm. This is because the mic needs to be at a further distance to avoid being seen in the shot, that is, in the camera, unlike what I'm doing in here. I use a condenser microphone for recording my computer screen, and I use a shotgun microphone for recording my voice when I'm talking to the camera, like now. I have to emphasize that the handling of the mic is as important as the quality of the mic itself. You should also try to reduce any vibrations or noise within the reach of the mic's range. In summary, you should buy the right type of microphone based on your application. I use Mayono AUPM422 condenser microphone and Sennheiser MKE600 shotgun microphone. You can watch the full review to my site. To support my channel, please don't forget to subscribe.